now. I should mention as well, before we go to a break, James Paterson, the Shadow Home Affairs Minister, just said he was replying to a story that I mentioned with Aaron Violi there about the journalists, Chinese officials attempting to block my colleague, Sky News journalist Cheng Lei, from being viewed by cameras. And James Paterson has written on social media, "This is inappropriate and unacceptable behaviour on Australian soil." So some strong pushback from the coalition already.